Please like and subscribe to my channel, my people. I'm here to give you this speedy and simple recipe to lose weight. We have light brown sugar, and the other ingredient is ginger, and the third ingredient is lime and lemon. Cut your lime and lemon into two, then get your lime and lemon squeezer, then you squeeze out the juice from it. Squeeze the lime. You can use the same thing, but it works for both. I bought it from Amazon to squeeze out the lime to extract the juice from it, from the peel. From squeeze it out of it, you can get your juice out. But the leftover is not, we're not going to throw it away, because we still have to use it in our recipe. We squeeze the lime out. Now we have the leftover, we are not throwing it away, we are using it. So we keep it aside in a bowl. We keep it in a bowl. I have to cut into little pieces so that we can get the flavor of the vest. We want the vest, we want the taste of the vest. So we have our juice from the lime and lemon squeezer. We have our juice in there. So we have to take our ginger. You cut your ginger into little pieces, because for me, the kind of blender I use, I have to cut it into little, but you don't need to peel it out because we need it too. So we just cut into little pieces, cut it little by little, then we can blend it, and we can use it like that. So we already cut the top out and the bottom out, cut everything that I don't need. I already cut it out. So I now have to cut a whole big ginger, because I need that whole big ginger. We cut it out. We cut it into little, then after we do that, I'll pour it into the blender so we can get our results. And here is our results of what we blended. That's the ginger right there, the ginger, and we have the leftover from the juice we extracted. Then we have our light brown sugar. I will only measure just 1 cup of it. I need 1 cup because I'm not using too much of water. I'm using half pot of water. So I want to make a juice that is going to last me for just 3 days. So after 3 days, I want to make a fresh one. Depending on how you want yours. This is apple water I pour. I pour the leftover in it because I want it to marinate into the water. So I put it on a low heat, or you can put it on warm. It depends on how the time you have. Pour your ginger in it. After you pour your ginger, put a 1 cup of sugar inside of it and leave it on a low heat for it to boil. You need to come to boil. So when it come to boil, that's what we needed. And now you have to extract it. Sieve it. Get your sieve it. After you sieve it, you have your particle, your leftover, what you extract from it, you get it out. That we don't need that. All we need is the juice. And that's the juice. We got the juice, and we have our lime and lemon juice already extracted. We pour it in it, mix it together with what we got. We already extracted. We don't need to boil it with the lime and lemon. So now we have it. We mix it all together. That is our mixture. We got a good mixture. If you're pregnant, you don't need to use too much of lime. You just need 1 lemon. That's it, to drink, and it's healthy enough for you, and it helps you lose weight speedily. But if you are expectant, you can take 1 lime too, or just nothing, because you're expectant, you want to be pregnant. This helped me before I got pregnant, and now I have a baby. I'm still breastfeeding, so I don't need too much of it. But this is simple juice. You drink this all the time, you will lose weight speedily. It's going to help you. I'm going to drink it in the night and drink it in the morning. You can add more lemon or lime. Depend on what you want, how the result you want. Mix it with the juice you already have. You can mix it up with it. Mix more of lime or lemon to what you have now. But this is the result. And it looks good. And you drink it anytime you want it. Going to work, you can take it to your work and drink it. And this is good for you. It's healthy. And this is all the ingredients we use in our recipe. Now, that's the brown sugar. This everything. After you blend it and everything all together, this is all we use. And the juice. And this is the result. And I hope you enjoyed my program. Please like and subscribe. You're going to get the recipe at the end of it. That's what we use. Thank you.